There's a man on the street. He sees something that makes him uneasy. Two guys are starting to fight. He steps in and make it all right. He says, let it breathe. Let it breathe. Let it breathe. Turns out the guys they're dealing on the street, cigarette stealing. Two cops see and come running. The two men take off as they're coming. Let it breathe, yeah. Let it breathe, yeah. The cops approach the man who's still standing. They forcefully come at him demanding. The man says this is not the way. It's gotta stop, it will end today, he says. Let it breathe. Let it breathe. Let it breathe. Cops, they don't hear his talk. Put him in a chokehold on the sidewalk. The man cries for his life, for his children and his wife. He says, I can't breathe. Oh, I can't breathe. Oh, I can't breathe. Next time you feel a man pleading, color and race, they aren't misleading. You need to let him breathe. Let him breathe. Let him breathe.